Cape Town. Cheers.
Our last day in
Cape Town.
Shweta, how excited are you
to meet? I'm very excited. I really need to go back to my kids.
Same
I'm
here.
Missing them too much.
Sana, who are you going back to?
Denver.
Or you're taking somebody back from?
ये कह रही है मैं दिन भर फोन पे ही लगी रहती हूँ, क्या करूँ यार, अगर वही एक ऑप्शन है दिन भर फोन पे लगे रहना अपने बच्चों के साथ, व्हाट एल्स कैन आई डू.
Well, Shweta's monologue started. It will never end. So I'm going to end
finally,
this story.
Finally, she's going back to her kids.
Finally. She loves them like crazy, man.
Oi. Bijlani ji.
Arjun. Just tell me, these 40 days, what did you eat? What was your favorite dish here in Cape Town while you shoot it?
I ate what I got. That was brown rice and chicken. Then the next day, we got something very special. Brown rice and chicken.
In the very next.
And the next day after that, we got chicken and brown rice. So, I know, the fifth day, it was really nice.
Chicken and cheese.
Chicken, cheese and brown rice. So, it was amazing, you know. Divyanka one day, she got badam because she is veg, badam, akrod and two carrots. It was
with little bit of gajar.
No, carrot to hoi
tha. That's enough for you, okay? That's enough for you.
Yeah.
No.
Hi,
no,
Sana.
No, like, that purple color, what?
Tere sar mein headache ho raha.
So we wished about the food, look what we eat in now.
Burger, wings and pot pie. Mm-hmm.
How is your food?
Lovely.
I'm eating from my hand.